live wire. It's actually the late mail, and it's $11, as we're just about right. Green light, set to go. Race six at Gawler Greyhounds. They're ready. Racing. Pace coming toward the inside. Rico Livewire, it's pushing on, going with it. Crazy Dreams, they head down the back, and Crazy Dream away from Rico Livewire. Then came Past the Source, next Black Boots. Then Iceni Riot, Crimes, and back at the tail is Super Time. But getting away here, Crazy Dream, up to the turn by three over Super Time, Rico Livewire. But Crazy Dream, too good here for Des Hockley. Second is Super Tie, and third home is Rico Livewire. Then came Past the Source. Next is Crimes, Iceni Riot, and Black Boots. The time here is around 23 and 12. After the running of race number six, and numbers are 2, 4, 3, and 6, Crazy Dream. She worked really hard early, able to push through and hold the pressure, and was able to kick away and hold a margin to the line. 4 Super Tie in second spot for Ray Murray, and 3rd to 3 Rico Livewire for Kim Johnston. Numbers are 2, 4, 3, 6, 4, 23, 12 after race 6 at Gawler.